children. My name is Shamima and I'm a student midwife and a children's author, and I'm very, very excited to do Author's Day with you today. Today we are going to be talking about fruits and vegetables, and I also have some lovely activities planned for the day. So I will see you for the first activity soon. Bye for now.